Next bet odds at the top of the screen fool you. If they grab this pistol, the Bears could really push this map. It's a 3-on-4. The bomb is down, already starting to tick, peppering towards heaven. Oh, trying to boost. Hello.
Kind of like the idea.
Oh, quick from Dupree. And now Spongy's on the site worrying a little more than he was initially. Certainly now he's isolated on his own. He knows Hut's a problem. Glaive's found him out. Can't stabilize. And it's lucky with 3 in total to pull it across the line for Astralis. I felt like the Bears had that one in the palm of their hand.
Yeah, I thought that little cheesy kill coming out of Dupree with the Glaive boost was probably about all we were going to see. The fact that they were able to isolate all of those fights and make them look so easy, yeah, problems now. And as I'm watching back some of the stuff we did yesterday with the Bears, a lot of what I'm saying is, oh no. Remember that 2-on-5 that they had, right? They had that 2-on-5 against Vitality, and then Zywoo and Shox roll into the B-bomb site on Inferno, and they stripped that one back.